Hey guys, what's up? I'm just showing you a new video of what I did. So I took a computer power supply from one of those computers and I stripped the wires and took LEDs, twisted them together, and then I put lights around my sub. So tell me what you think. Bye.